And there's a new germ-fighting material for people in the healthcare industry.
It's paint. And as John Chapman tells us, the people who apply it are hoping that it's something that spreads to every business where people gather.
Dr. Jeff Edwards is always concerned about the health and welfare of his patients. So concerned, he decided to repaint his entire office with a special kind of paint.
As much as I understand, it was a product that they've been testing over 4 years, and the product will keep away any bacteria that ever comes in the rooms and doesn't adhere to anything to it. So it's a product that will just be basically keep the room clean.
This is the first time this bacteria-fighting paint has been used in Omaha.
The paint, a product of Sherwin-Williams. It's called Paint Shield, and it helps to get rid of most common bacteria. Dr. Edwards is having all of his walls painted with a new antibacterial paint. He says it's a no-brainer.
Well, this is a new paint that allows for people to have an improved chance at health. This paint actually kills some of the most important pathogen bacteria that are out there. And it includes some of the bacteria that we actually can't cure very well with our antibiotics.
A double coat is going up on Dr. Edwards' walls. Dr. Edwards believes this paint shield will be used in many other places.
You can see applications way beyond medical. Certainly the food preparation industry, food service industry, I'd say pretty much anywhere that people gather, nursing homes, childcare facilities. It's always good to especially when people gather, to be able to keep the bacteria counts down.
Dr. Edwards believes this paint might allow doctors to prescribe fewer antibiotics. Who would have thought? Better health care through better paint. With photographers Ryan Millsap and Mike Plews, John Chapman, WWT 6 News.
And Mike Gerst of Gerst Painting says the paint shield paint does cost more, but once it's applied, it will fight bacteria for up to 4 years.